the year 1099, when the Crusaders captured Jerusalem, all Muslims and Jews in the city were killed. They were killed by the Christians. They killed every Muslim and every Jew in Jerusalem. And after 88 years, when Sultan Salahuddin Ayyubi rahimahullah, once again when he captured Jerusalem, the Christians, they thought that he will take revenge. Richard the Lionheart, who is known as a symbol of bravery in the British history, he's known as a hero, Richard the Lionheart. He is the man who executed 3,000 Muslim men, women and children. He killed 3,000 men, women and children. And at that time, people thought Sultan Salahuddin Ayyubi rahimahullah will take revenge. 3,000 Muslim men and women were killed. What did Sultan Salahuddin Ayyubi rahimahullah do? He revived the tradition of Muhammad, peace be upon him. He did not kill a single Christian. He did not kill a single Christian. He did not take revenge. This Yahudi, this Jewish poet, Yehuda al-Haziri, he expresses his feelings about Sultan Salahuddin Ayyubi rahimahullah. And you know what he calls him? This is a Jewish man, a Yahudi. He praises Sultan Salahuddin Ayyubi rahimahullah. He says, when the prince of the Ishmaelites entered Jerusalem. Who is that? He says, Saladin, Sultan Salahuddin Ayyubi rahimahullah. He said, when the prince of the Ishmaelites, a prudent and courageous man, when he entered Jerusalem, he proclaimed throughout the country that he would receive and accept the race of Ephraim. And people came from all over the world. The Jews from all corners of the world, they came to reside in Jerusalem because they knew that in Jerusalem they will be protected because it is now being led by the Muslim rulers. Subhanallah. Subhanallah. And who is saying this? A Yahudi is saying this. The famous Spanish Jewish poet, his name is Yehuda al-Haziri. Yehuda al-Haziri. He says that once again, we now live in the shadow of peace. He says we all came from all corners of the world because the Christians had banned us from entering Jerusalem. The Christians had banished them. They did not allow them to enter Jerusalem. And those who were in Jerusalem, they were killed by the Christians. And what does he say? He says, we came from all corners of the world and today we now live in the shadow of peace. This is the religion of peace and mercy. Convey this message of Islam to people, oh brothers and sisters in Islam. Tell them what Muslims are and what the religion of Islam is. Tell them the message of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam is a message of peace and a message of mercy and compassion. Inform them about the beautiful teachings of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. For 88 years when the Crusaders, when they ruled Jerusalem, look at what they did and look at the tradition and the history of the Muslims. For 700 years, people lived in peace in Jerusalem.